find her attractive enough to engage in intercourse.
Does that sound like a changed man to you?
He told me he had changed, and that's what I just told you. But in my expert opinion, he had not.
He had not
changed.
Ah, thank you.
You can talk to him. Huh. I'm glad you came home. Neurologist. His fiancée, right?
Oh, no.
Oh, I'm sorry. I heard he was engaged. I just assumed.
No, that's okay. Yeah, we're just friends.
Well, there's anecdotal evidence.